everyone in attendance feels it too.
I feel it, or that could be the taco I had for lunch.
She's looking focused here tonight, and she'll need to be. She has her work cut out for her in this one.
Thank you.
nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Hey, going for the cover. Take some heat here. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner. From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they can get.
I know. And how many times is she going to go for her finisher? Hey, it's not working. Take the hint.
She's starting to feel it.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredible even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
That's a classic textbook move.
Exactly the way it should be done.
You don't want to counter that punch.
We got cover. Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And she's making it look easy here. She's going for it. Oh, will she win it here? I think so.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.